Saturday is National Doctors Day, and Longview Regional Medical Center, they have decided to celebrate early and in a unique way. In lieu of gifts, staff chose to donate to a local charity instead, giving a $6,500 check to Refuge International. The staff says they are proud to support the mission, and they look forward to the positive impact that their donation is going to make to the lives of others.